Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. Gotta get to Dr. Connors.
Norman, what are you doing?
Do with that thing?
I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Yeah!
people trapped inside that store! Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
That was close. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! Those symbiotes won't stop until they get inside! Stay calm, everyone! I can handle this!
No, no, no! Stay away!
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Started.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this. I can't let them get to the heart.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
I think I'm almost done clearing this nest. But Pete, I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Yeah!
that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart. Voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart. Turn into symbiotes.
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles! Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station. next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy! I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Tunnel. The meteorite has to be underground. Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you.
You're incredible.
I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes? Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Peter, you're here.
I'm here.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't. I want to help you, Harry!
Oh no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. Show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. We can give that gift to everyone.
can't stay here. MJ, I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
I implore you.
Symbiote nest. Better check it out. This never gets easier. Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Thank you.
Yes. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
Expensive.
That's all of them. I'm so tired. Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Dropped these flares. must have sent a team after Harry. At least they left more than just players behind.
They're not good. Alive. I've got to get out of here.
You gotta be kidding me.
pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry! Kicking our asses for 4 years?
We all went dead.
But we had each other! What is he doing?
Your mom got sick. We couldn't feel like that. When you lost her, that day on the football field,
I was there! Always have been!
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
Didn't feel like that to us.
Venom's gonna sting Harry!
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Get free Harry with more anti-venom!
Thank you.
me! Just like I'll save you!
We've never been good enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
He's inspecting everything around us! I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
Stronger than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it! For these guys? Brute force isn't working! Gotta be a better way! This anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry! I'm coming, Harry. Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite.
Go, Miles, I've got him! Go!
How did he get wings? You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future! Need to get up to him. I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
You don't care about us. You don't know us.
I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
That we are so close!
Sparkle. care for you! I thought I clipped his wings! You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man!
Pete?
what's happening.
Just hang on, buddy!
Please, no. Leave him alone. Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Now, Pete!
Yeah.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
You're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.